Do you use cleaning products in your home, like candles or use air fresheners? Well, all these things give off gas in your home that have no way out. Ask yourself, have you experienced watery, itchy eyes or dry nasal passages? Well, there are other triggers for that in your home too, like dust mites or mold spores. All those allergy triggers and gases are trapped in your home and being constantly recycled in the air because your home is built so tightly. This is why air quality concerns don't just happen when you go outdoors. According to the Environmental Protection Agency, the air inside your home can be 2 to 5 times worse than the air outside. But there are solutions for removing that dust and clearing the air. When it comes to indoor air quality, different types of products do different things. For instance, we typically find 1-inch filters in the grill on the ceiling. But the EPA says those type of filters typically just filter out the rats and the rocks, the big stuff. Your filtration needs to be designed to remove small dust particles and airborne particulates. At the minimum, a high-quality filtration package with 4-inch filters that catch small particles will help. When you hear about volatile organic compounds and off-gassing from household products, that's when you need to start thinking in the direction of a combination of UV lighting and certain types of air filters to actually sterilize air. This, number one, helps improve the air quality, but it also protects your heating and air conditioning system from the same contaminants to help it last longer and more efficiently. Some UV products even help eliminate odors. Now, who doesn't want that? For more information on your heating and cooling system, go to AireServ.com or go to our YouTube channel.